everybody. It's Michelle. Whoa, hi. I almost dropped everything. It's Michelle Patterson here with Angel Souls, and this is our daily card reading for February. What is happening? 20th? 2021. I think I got distracted. I don't even know what's happening anymore. These cards. It's going to be a jumpy day. That's why it's time to take action. New moon in Aries. Goodness. Okay. Comment down below if you've had a very like action-packed kind of day. Because man, all right. So it's time to take action means that solutions are presenting themselves and you are finding your courage. And no longer are you holding back. You're not going to be afraid to speak to somebody that you know you need to make amends with. Or to take a chance and just submit your resume for a job that you think, it's a dream job of mine, but they would never hire me. You don't know that. It's time to take action on your own healing. Maybe today's the day that you get with a therapist. Maybe today's the day that you say, I'm not going to tolerate X, Y, and Z anymore. I'm going to get myself into a healthy place, right? So whatever decision comes up for you, whatever becomes abundantly clear, don't keep sidestepping the message, right? So that's easy to do because when we start to go down a road, you're going on your spiritual path, the whole thing's happening, people will tend to get a little surprised. That's why I say never trust people who are like, oh, I'm just on my spiritual path and nothing bothers me. Maybe, but careful if they're charging you then money and saying, I can make you feel that same way. You feel me? Okay. Because the spiritual journey can, you know, for some people be a very, very painful one where, again, it's layer upon layer upon layer of self-realization, understanding your past experiences as a human being. What was the undercurrent for that? What did it teach you? What are you still hanging on to? So today might be a day where it's time to take action to let that go and to allow yourself to open up to a higher frequency, a more expanded awareness. You don't have to be trapped anymore. I feel like someone really needed to hear that, okay? So we're going to leave it there. I'm sending you all so much love and take care. Bye-bye.